What's happening in the UK right now has heads spinning around Europe and even in the United States.
What's the point of a Prime Minister whose promises don't even last a week? They crashed the economy. And working people are going to have to pay 500 quid more a month on their mortgages.
I am sorry, and that I have made mistakes.
She's sorry. What does she think people will think and say? That's all right, I don't mind financial ruin. At least she apologised. I've got the list here. 45p tax cut, gone. Corporation tax cut, gone. 20p tax cut, gone. 2-year energy freeze, gone. Tax-free shopping, gone. Economic credibility, gone.
I honestly don't know what the honourable gentleman is talking about, because...
Suella Braverman might be about to do a rishi, as somebody put it.
The PM was advised that the ministerial code had been breached by Suella Braverman, so something has happened.
Fracking, which Liz Truss has turned into a confidence vote.
I would urge you to launch an investigation into the scenes outside the entrance to the No Lobby earlier. I saw members... being physically manhandled into another lobby and being bullied.
While crying.
If we want to stand up against bullying in this house of our staff, we have to stop bullying in this chamber as well, don't we?